What's good? Yeah, you already know this. Boy, man, I'm back with another video. But yeah, bro, before we get into more of this video, make sure you leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Yeah, bro, check out my links in the description. Make sure y'all follow my Twitch and Twitter. Like, y'all can, like, stay updated. You know, you know me? Make sure y'all hit that click notifications button so y'all can know when I upload. So yeah, bro, y'all see in this video, we got the 21-0 at High Rollers. Y'all see, we already inspired us up. Simple. I got the whole 5 points. And I also scored the whole 22. Yeah, I had all the points. I won 9 for 9, 100% from the field. You already know me. You see me getting that steal. I'm feeling this green. This jump shot, I was testing out this jump shot. So, and it's actually green. So, I'm gonna make a video about it if y'all want it. Like, give me like 25 likes. And like, so yeah, bro. Like at first, we was not pinning. We were just talking up in the party and stuff, scoring back to back. You know, we were just getting on PC. So like, I think when it hit like, oh no, I see, cause I know when I said it. I said, oh, let's get a 21-0. Yeah, I think after the dunk, 21, let's get a 21-0. You know, like them score. So we start going try hard on defense. So these niggas cannot score. So what if you do a turnover? Right there, we were like, yes, yes, yes. Every time they come toward, we were like, yes, yes, yes. Let's get right. But yeah, make sure y'all leave a like, bro. Leave a like for nigga dropping a whole 22 points. Like, nigga, pass you the ball. Pass me the ball. Pass me the ball. Pass me the ball. Try to get the whole 22. Whatever. Y'all see me? Oh no, without doing my pass. I signed the ball, my little cousin. I'm gonna leave. His channel link down in the description. I'm gonna leave Meek. Channel link in the description. I see me pulling this green for the midi. See the jump shot? The midis on this jump shot is so good. I understand, bro. Like, it would be my, like, if I get a little space and you run up, it's gonna be green. Like, you know what I'm saying? We got our grand badge. Nigga, OG don't got his grand badge, but I activate my grand badge. See me getting that smart steal. Like, bro, it was like, oh my god. But this is just it. Neat. I'm like, no, do not let them score. Do not let them score. So, buddy, come with the ball. I thought he hit that. I'm like, yes. Get right. Oh, see, Rasan got the ball. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna leave that channel link in the description. We'll try to meet. We'll try to, OG Rasan. You see me pulling this green? You see this, like, oh my, y'all get that defense data and that memory data. Oh, I'm gonna be pulling green in this mouth. Like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, bro, make sure you leave a like for getting that green. Yeah, bro, I'm about to say, yeah, Saturday channel. Neek is now top rated. We might do tryouts Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, one of those days. But make sure y'all come out, bro. We're gonna be lit. Like, most of my tryouts, they been lit. I'm telling you, my tryouts, they been lit. We've been having crowds. You know, I'm gonna do it on the twos or the threes. Twos or the threes. So I was like, when I do it on threes, come out. I said twos, whatever I just said. Twos, I'm gonna be twos because the crowd be bigger and more people know who we get. You know, like, and I don't have to depend on the other person. You see me doing a step back, but if that was white, I thought I missed that. Let's go. I hit it. Got the whole 20 right here. Could have got 23 points like MJ. You know what I mean? But you see 0 to 20 right now. He passed the ball to this day named TJ. So I'm like, come up, get right, come up. But, yeah, bro, make sure y'all follow my Twitch. I have been live streaming on Twitch with my setup. You see this dude taking a dumb shot. And I was like, yes, 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 yes. 22-0 at Hyrule's, exclusive. Exclusive, 9 for 9, 100% for the field. You know, win this 5K. You know, we just get my VC up, you know what I'm saying? Came out of the stage with like 50K. You know, I didn't get that much, because my family was like, nigga, I don't pass with my VC. But yeah, but make sure you like, share, and subscribe. You already know me, bro.